So, guess what we have here? We have Merlin in his holiday home bath. He had about, I don't know, 3 attempts to jump out, didn't he? A little bit stressed. And look at him now. Good boy. Lovely and warm. And do you want to show off his holiday home? Yeah, Pete? And it's worked out brilliant this time, hasn't it? Show the guys inside. And his little window. His little glass window. Well, let's get a bit more of Merlin, hey? Oh, good boy. Boy, he's enjoying that. He's been shedding that much, and I thought, what can I do? And I've been, look at him, he's going to sleep with little splashes on his head. Go to sleep, my baby. Has he got that eye closed? He's got both eyes closed. Oh, he's soaking this up, aren't you? What a clever boy. What a clever boy. Boy, let's get you around here. There we go. Oh, look, he must be loving that, mustn't he? There's the sink, and there's outside, and there's Teddy, and there's all the other people's vans, and there's yours truly, and there's some reading his book. This is our little motorhome. Anyway, back to Merlin. He's fast asleep. Boy, he's really settled down quickly this time, hasn't he? It's like he'll soon get to know once he sees a motorhome. It's holiday time. Don't you, Merlin? He's fallen asleep in his bath. I mean, come on, how many iguanas fall asleep in the bath? Unless he's in shock. Is he breathing? Are you breathing, little one? Yeah. Hello. Hello, darling. Okay, you can come out. You can come out. Hello. Hello, darling. How are you doing? How do you like your holiday? Well, it's okay, you know. Budget vivs. Hey. Hello, beautiful. Hello, darling. Hello. When I say kiss, he kisses, doesn't he? Kiss. Kiss. Alright. I love you. You know, last time he was a little bit, I'm not your friend for a day. But now, he's coping with all this change, isn't he? Ever so well. Give us a kiss. Kiss. I love you. Yeah. Let me sit down with you. There we go. How are you doing? And we've got some neighbours coming round to see you. Haven't we? Oh. Big pile of shred came off your tummy, didn't it? Yes, it did. You know, I've missed these cuddles. I've had 2 days without any cuddles. Look at this now. See the top of these? This, a month ago, they met. We're ready for the next harness, aren't we? You little fatty. Yeah, just like your mummy. Kiss, kiss. Hey, kiss, kiss. We're the wrong way around for kisses, aren't we? Okay. So this is holiday number 2 with Merlin. Over and out. Bye-bye, guys.